When the humanitarian crisis in Syria was reaching breaking point, a boat containing Syrian refugees capsized in the Mediterranean. And among those who drowned was a three-year-old boy. The photo of that dead little boy lying on the beach as though he was sleeping focused the attention of the world on a desperately sad situation. There's nothing like the plight of a child to stir people to action. So think about what God sees. He has a world full of children who are dying without knowing salvation. Is it really possible that we can stand by and do nothing? In Romans 10:15, Paul quotes Isaiah and says, "How beautiful are the feet of them that preach the gospel of peace and bring glad tidings of good things." Anyone who knows Jesus knows the good news of salvation. How can God use you to share that good news with others? I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.